I love Venn diagrams. I do. I love Venn diagrams. There is just something about those three circles and the analysis of where the intersection is. You agree with me, right?